Aşura günü mübarek.
Again, this day of Ashura is a mubarak blessed day, and it's been granted to us again, and we reached it this year again. The day of Ashura is a holy day. As Allah Azza wa Jalla granted most prophets prophecy on this day, and for some, on this day, for most of them, he made it a special day,
the day of
salvation. And Allah doesn't do anything by chance. It was meant on purpose like this. The virtue of this day is big.
Mübarek gündür ha, bayram olarak.
It's a holy day.
Bayram günü şey oluyor, işte Kurban Bayramı.
It's not a
Ramazan bayramı.
Eid day, because bayram Eid günü. Festival days are gün, the Eid of de, Ramadan and
Hazreti Hüseyin Efendimizin şehadete
the sacrifice.
Ermesinin
but this day is special and holy, on which Hazrat Hussein reached the station of martyrdom on this day. And this again is a has a wisdom of Allah in it, and it's something that he knows most about. There are some nations who not to glorify Islam, but to harm Islam, they use this day, but Allah willing, nothing will happen to Islam. Again, Allah does as He likes, and what He knows and wills, nobody can stand against Him. There is a wisdom behind it. So our responsibility, what we should be doing, is to repent and ask for forgiveness and gain from the virtues of this day. Take advantage of this day. There are thousands of wisdoms behind this. There is a wisdom in everything that happens. And people should bow down, accept this wisdom, and not say, well, it was like this and like that, and become an enemy. Our Holy Prophet ﷺ said anyway, on his last sermon, that there is no blood feud in Islam. Hazrat Hussein ﷺ's martyrs will suffer their punishment.
Kan dava olarak kıyamete kadar gitmez.
It will not last till the day of judgment as a blood feud.
Peygamberimiz hutbesinde
Our Holy Prophet ﷺ said in his sermon that
I'm
the first person to forget about blood feuds. And on that day he closed such blood feuds.
Kısasa kısas olur.
Yes, there's kısas against kısas.
Öldürülür.
An eye for an eye,
cezası öldürenin
one for one,
ki ailesi
and whoever kills
onun yerine
is killed,
fidye alabilir.
And the murderer might
ama
the murderer
kalkıp da
the murderer has to pay a
öldürmüş onun onu
a money amount to the murdered
torununu öldüreceksin, amcasını
family to the murdered family,
bütün
but saying you're gonna kill all the relatives of those people and all their grandchildren, no, that's not acceptable.
Bu şimdiye kadar gelen güzel olmayan adetler var.
So there are certain traditions that have reached till today and came till today that are not
erişmiş, en yüksek makamlara erişmiş.
Bir de Hazret Hüseyin has reached the highest station.
Peygamberin ailesine bir şey olmaz diye demesinler diye.
So that people do not say nothing can happen to the Prophet's family.
Yani
this is, there's also a wisdom behind that.
Sual olmaz derler Allah Azze ve Celle.
They say one cannot question Allah's wisdom.
Bu mesele mühim
meseledir. So this matter is important because
Müslümanlar arasında büyük bir
fitne
yapıyorlar.
It's a big fitna amongst Muslims and they're causing a big fitna and deviating people from the true path. And are saying words against the Sahaba, the companions. And they're cursing the Sahaba, the companions.
Haşa, Peygamber Efendimiz'in hanımlarına bile söylüyorlar.
God forbid, haşa, they're also cursing the Prophet's wives and the big caliphs. All this is the fitna dissension of shaitan.
Aşura gününde onu tembih etmek lazım.
And we need to caution people on this day of Ashura because there is no such thing as
matem
and
hiç İslam'da olmayan şeyleri
nonsense, things that are not existent in Islam. And then they do these things and then they claim to be Muslim. There are such nations within Islam. And then there are Muslims who believe them and then they deviate from the path. There are two ways of deviating from the path in Islam. One way is by coming against the Ahl-i Bayt. There's this group who are called the Salafis, Wahhabis. And then there's the other group who are cursing the Sahabis and claiming to be defending Hazrat Ali, whereas they have nothing to do with Hazrat Ali.
Hem akrabaydı, hem sonundakiye kadar
those people were both relatives of those people
and
till the end defended and with them
biridir
one yani. With Hazrat Ali and Osman and Abu Bakr.
Şeytandandır,
this fitna, discord is from shaytan and Allah, nobody else and nothing else.
Hürmetine